a Merry Christmas, everybody. I hope you're all doing well. I hope you all have a great, fantastic, amazing festive season this year. I know last year wasn't great. Hopefully this year will be so much better for you all. So I hope you have a great time. My channel this year, wow, it's blown up, quite literally. You know, I do fireworks. Over 1,000 subscribers now. I reached that target last month, which was amazing. So if you know my channel, if you follow my channel, you'll know on New Year's Eve, I like to do fireworks live from my back garden right here. I'll be doing exactly the same again. This year, on New Year's Eve, live stream, 11:30 at night will be when I start, UK time, so that's 6:30-ish. Eastern time. I hope you can join me because we're going to have some amazing fireworks live here from my back garden. But not only that, I have something very, very special for this live stream, because I know a lot of you are fans of Disney, big Disney fans in the community here, and I've done something very, very special. I talked about this for a while. I've been planning it for months and months and months, but I'm going to do a little Disney Pyromusical here. Now, Pyromusical is where fireworks are synchronized to music. I've taken a piece of Disney music that, to my knowledge, has never, ever had fireworks choreographed to it, and I've choreographed fireworks to it. I'm going to premiere that. It's going to be a world exclusive as part of my live stream on New Year's Eve. So if you like Disney, if you like Disney parks, it's not a piece of music from a Disney film or Disney TV series or anything like that. It's a piece of music from the Disney parks. If you like Disney parks, it's an iconic piece of music. You will know it. It's very underrated, but it's a brilliant piece of music. Fireworks to that is going to be amazing. I can't wait. I filmed it the other night. I edited it yesterday. It's all ready to go. I'm going to premiere it live on New Year's Eve from about 11:30-ish UK time, 6:30 p.m. Eastern time. I really hope you can join me. Let's see out 2021. Let's welcome in 2022 with some fireworks here in my back garden. So I hope you can join me. In the meantime, have a great Christmas, and I'll see you all in New Year.